Vous, après ces presque trois journées de
After these
travaux,
three days of work, this last intervention will be extremely short.
Tout d'abord, vous First dire of all, I am convinced, and I want to share with you,
that I am convinced that this fourth edition of the World Policy Conference was the best we ever had. As far as the content is concerned, and I am very happy that there is a good spirit that has developed and that from my perspective is an essential element of the success of such an event. And that is absolutely not incompatible with substance and good substance. On the contrary, the more you have a club feeling,
la contribution intellectuelle et
more you have intellectual contribution and more we have the chance of making the difference with our works. And it's very often difficult to define, but after those four World Policy Conferences, I am a fundamental optimist on the future of that conference. And I can only say thank you very much, because it is your work, it is your contribution. And I therefore also would like to reformulate what I said this morning, actually, after the reports of the workshops. So I ask all of you if you have any suggestions. For instance, on the workshops, please do not refrain from writing directly to me, and I would with a lot of pleasure take up your proposals. So that is my first point. My second point is thanking you as an audience, and I'm really pleased. There's so many people still around on a Sunday evening, knowing that we started on a Friday early afternoon, and many said it was very, very tiring. Usually I think I'm not doing enough, but now actually people said, oh, stop it, I mean, it's so exhausting. So I am very impressed that on Sunday afternoon we didn't have a total desert here, knowing that Vienna has a very nice setting, not the same type of charm like Marrakech. I hoped it would heavily rain so that people would not go and stroll around, but still, nice weather and people still attended, so great. So now let me thank and I'd like also thank all the teams that worked for the organization, because such an event is really complex. You have lots of details to be taken into account. You are not allowed to do any and commit any mistake. And this is the work of our teams. And I honestly would like, yes, but who? But the teams, so thank you for the teams. The teams of the I3 and Sonding Kwan, and most of you had contact with her, and she worked a lot, and working days and nights. Where are you? Stand up. Yes. A round of applause.
Et la good news, si je puis dire,
and the good news is, is she here? I thought that she would be asleep. No, she's awake. Donc, she's still awake. I'd also would like to thank
the General
Director of WAPICO,
Nicolas de Germay,
qui
qui a également accompli un travail absolument considérable
undertook incredible amounts of work. And I cannot give you all the names, but there's one person I really love to name, a very discreet gentleman. Florent de Chanterac, where is he?
Voilà.
Yes, here he is.
Et donc aussi Florent à travers vous.
And Florent, all those that helped you. And as you know, next year we will meet in Istanbul, Turkey. And I hope that within the next weeks we will be able to actually have a date, and I hope we will be able to do so before the end of January. And as soon as we know and have a date, we will communicate it to you. All of you who are still in Vienna, you have three options, and of course all the others. I won't go into details. I only speak about those options you want to hear. Going to bed early, having dinner in town, or I do invite all of you on a cocktail reception in the Grand Hotel,
and
where the speech will not last longer than half an hour, and I will not tell you who will. So might be me. Thank you.
Je voudrais quand même, excusez-moi, là, c'est là, j'ai oublié, mea culpa, et j'aurais dû commencer par là, par remercier le président de la République d'Autriche, Heinz Fischer,
Heinz Fischer, because he accepted immediately. And I can tell you, without President Fischer, we couldn't have met here in the Hofburg. And another Austrian friend that I know for many, many, many years that helped us, and he left a couple of minutes ago, Peter Jankovic, that some of you know. So if I... did I forget something? I will not come back. I hope I didn't forget, and thank you to all of those I forgot. And best kisses to all of you.